Happy 60th birthday, Bishop Israel Ade Ajala. Bishop Israel Adekunle Obafemi Ajala was born on July 22, 1960, into the family of Mr. Samuel and Mrs. Comfort Ajala. After his elementary and high school education, he attended the University of Ife, now known as Obafemi Awolowo University in Nigeria. He graduated with a Bachelor's of Science in Economics. He later got his Master's and Doctorate degrees in Theology and Divinity. Bishop Israel Ade Ajala is happily married to Reverend Dr. Adeola Ajala, and they are blessed with three godly children. A man who made it his life's mission to influence lives, change nations, and love humanity, he loves passionately, gives unreservedly, and helps others unconditionally. Bishop Israel's lifelong passion to see lives changed has driven him to raise men and women of like passion. The call of God upon his life has taken him to 70 nations and still counting, and literally all the continents of the world. The journey began in Nigeria, his birthplace, where the Lord used and continues to use him mightily. Bishop Israel went to Ghana, where he worked with Youth with a Mission. From there, the Lord opened a door to the world unto him when his path crossed with Mr. Don Stevens, the founder and president of Mercy Ship, the largest non-governmental hospital ship in the world. The Lord settled Bishop and his family in Denver, Colorado, where he pastored at church in the city. The Lord has used Bishop Israel to plant churches all over the world. He clearly knew it was God's calling when he was asked to start a church in Aurora, Colorado. On January 2nd in the year 2000, Kingdom Connection Christian Center was birthed under the umbrella of Hands-On World Missions. Bishop Israel is a teacher and preacher of the word, a prophet to the nations of the world, a pastor, a bishop, a coach, a lover of Jesus and humanity, a sailor, a humanitarian, a son, a brother, a husband, and a biological father to Holly, Debo, and Donald, and spiritual father to champions at KCCC and many around the world. In 60 years of life and over 35 years in ministry, the passion and dedication of the man of God has not depleted. He preaches and teaches to equip the saints all over the world. He instituted the breakfast ministry to feed the homeless and the hungry. He partnered with the city's police and fire departments to drive down crime, create awareness, and improve relationships between police and the people. He instituted missions to the Native Americans and monthly outreaches. He leads a free health checkup, free flu shots, and no-cost health education annually. He spearheads the food bank and grocery drive ministries that has provided much-needed relief to many. He is a father to many pastors and mentor to many bishops. He is a quintessential man of God. From Kingdom Connection Christian Center, Grandma Comfort Ajala, the entire Ajala family, and circle of friends from the world over, we thank you for your love offerings, Bishop Israel. We thank you for giving to the Lord.
Bishop Israel Adekunle Ajala, Oku Ogunmu, Oshi Opolopo Elaye, Nene ifojusoko rẹ o, ìjọta náà gbélé ọlọ́wọ́ ìjọ náà máa tẹ̀síwájú. bobo amato wa bo se ye lo ko jesu ire ire na ni o je ti mo e ko du e ko se ye ni o ko jesu kristi oluwa ti oluwa lawa.
Praise the Lord. I want to congratulate God's precious servant, Bishop Israel Ade Ajala, on the occasion of your 60th birthday and the second anniversary of your consecration as a bishop in the body of Christ. Congratulations, man of God. The Lord God of heaven, who has kept you up until now, will continue to keep you, continue to sustain you, and continue to take you from glory to glory. In the name of Jesus. You've gone through all stuff, attacks within the family, in the church, but through it all, we've been more than conquerors through Christ Jesus. And I want to celebrate you. The Lord God who delivered you will continue to deliver you and will continue to show you his goodness. I congratulate you, man of God. I have a scripture for you today, Job chapter 17, verse 9, and I'll be reading from the New Living Translation, Job 17, verse 9. It said, the righteous keep moving forward, and those with clean hands become stronger and stronger. Now, listen to me as it applies to you, Bishop Israel Adeyajala. You are righteous in Christ because of the blood that is shed for you on the cross of Calvary and because of the faith that you put in him. And you have been living like it. You have been walking in righteousness with clean heart, pure heart, and clean hands. And the Bible says, because you are righteous in Christ, you will keep moving forward. I pray for you that you will move from glory to glory. You will shine brighter day by day. Keep moving forward. Don't look at the storm. Don't look at the wind. Don't look at the rain. Keep your eyes on the Master, the Lord Jesus, and continue to walk on the water. Continue to walk on the water until you reach your goal. You will move forward in Jesus' name. The righteous keep moving forward, and those with clean hands become stronger and stronger. You will become stronger and stronger day by day. The Lord God of heaven will strengthen you by his mighty hand, and you will do exploits. You have done great exploits. You will yet do greater exploits. I congratulate you. I celebrate you on the occasion of your 60th birthday. The Lord will bless you with very long life in good health, in joy and gladness until a ripe old age. The Lord will continue to give you victory upon victory, and all the attacks of the devil, God will continue to make you to walk over them all. And happy anniversary of your consecration. And Kingdom Connection Christian Center, God bless you all. All of you, continue to go forward, continue to move forward, and continue to work stronger day by day. You are blessed in Jesus' name. Once again, Bishop Israel Adeyajala, happy birthday, many happy returns, and happy anniversary in Jesus' name. I am Bishop Francis Wale.
Here is to the many more years of impactful ministry. Happy birthday, God's finest. When asked what he wants for his birthday, his request was in line with his passion and mission to continue the work of the ministry. So to celebrate God's grace upon his lordship on his 60th birthday, please consider donating a gift of $60, $600, $6,000, $60,000, $600,000 towards the assignment of the kingdom. Here are very secure ways to send your donations. Thank you for giving to the Lord. Happy birthday, Bishop Israel. We love you, and there is nothing you can do about it.